In this tutorial, we have to learn mind mapping, that is concept mapping. Here, we have to learn what is mind mapping and three tools available for mind map drawing. Mind map drawing using PowerPoint, hyperlinks in mind map. Mind map as a PDF or a PPT or a picture. How to create a mind map PDF file, mind map PPT file or picture file. What is mind map? A mind map can be used as a simplified content management system, that is CMS. It allows to store all data in a centralized location to stay organized. A mind map is a graphical way to represent ideas and concepts. It is a visual thinking tool that helps structuring information, helping to better analyze, comprehend, synthesize, recall, and generate new ideas. These are all free tools available for mind map creation. Now, let us learn how to create a mind map using PowerPoint. Now, I created a new slide here and a layout blank. Okay, now I insert a shape, for example. Okay, put some text here. What are the steps or components in e-content development? Here, first step is script writing. S-C-P-T, script writing. Then, second step is visual preparation. Control-D. Recording, then edit, recording, editing, this is the main concept, then these are all subtitles. Okay, then we may reduce the size. Okay, how to do this? In first, I select these four items. And go to here and choose this third stage, Control D. And what are the steps involved in script writing? First, text collection from various websites, various resources, ebooks and educational websites and all other things. Okay. Text collection. And Control D. Text correction. Text collection and text correction. Then what are the components in visuals? It may be animation, it may be image, it may be a recording, maybe screen recording or real shooting. Okay, then I editing, maybe audio editing, video editing. These 4 points are in second stage. So we give separate design to these objects. Okay, then how to do? Click this and choose and give effects also. Okay, give effects, necessary effects, and then select this and go to Farmer Painter, then choose the object, Farmer Painter, then choose this object, then again Farmer Painter, then choose this object. Okay, these are all third stage. Okay, in first I reduce the font size. Okay, and also we can differentiate from this object, so you can change the shape also. Okay, then select this and go to edit shape and change shape and choose any other shape. Double click this, give effect, some effect. Click this and go to home and Farmer Painter, then choose this and Farmer Painter, choose this Farmer Painter, choose this Farmer Painter, choose this. Okay, then choose this and double click and edit shape, change shape, double click, edit shape, change shape, change the size also. Okay, same size, press the control and choosing objects. Size. So you may give this title some effects. Okay, then how to connect these objects? Insert, shapes, here choose any connector, elbow connector, you can use this, and this is elbow arrow connector, and this is also a double arrow connector. Okay, you can choose any connector from here. Now I choose this connector. Okay, then when the cursor come near to this object, the point will be shown. Then click from that point and link the point. Okay, and again shape, choose connector, we change the connector thickness. Okay, click here and choose and wait, or you may change the color, then click this and go to home, Farmer Painter, then Farmer Painter, then Farmer Painter. That's all. Okay, and we can now connect these items. Go to insert, then shapes, choose curved connector, then shapes, curved connector, now we can change the connector thickness. Double click and go to shape outline, then weight. Okay, then I click this and go to format painter. Okay, now we can move this anywhere and this is not linked, so I delete this object and go to insert and shape, choose a connector. Yes, it is connected. Okay, then I connect, click this and go to format painter and then choose. That's all. Okay, you can drag this anywhere and it will automatically. I think it is not linked. Then insert, shape, connector, and okay, on painter. That's all. Now you can drag this anywhere. It will link. Is also linked. Then if you want to change this connecting point in another place, just click this and double click and go to edit shape and reroute connection, choose reroute connection. Okay, you can change the route also. Okay, now I change this anywhere. Then instead of using this object, how to insert picture, for example script, this object, and go to format shape and choose picture, picture or texture fill, and choose file, desktop, mind map, here text. Okay, close. Okay, recording, you can change this. It is not visible, so I format this shape, close. Okay, instead of doing like this, I click this and go to home and choose format painter, and that's all. Okay, how to insert hyperlinks to this mind map? Then choose any object and right click and hyperlink here, script here. Then go to pakim.wordpress.com and here there is text processing. Right click, copy link address and put the link address here. Then okay, you can right click hyperlink video processing. Copy link address and put the link here. Then okay. Okay, you can make lot of things from here. Your additional lines can added. And if you want to link this object from here in the edge, then double click this object and go to edit shape and edit point. Okay, then now rightly and hard point. Now let us preview. Before doing this, save this file. Okay, Control S. And now we will preview this. Now here is link. Okay, and here is link. Here also link. Now I click this. It will automatically go to the particular web page. Okay. Now I click this. It will automatically show the web page. Then escape. Now I save this as a PDF file. Go file and choose save as and choose a place and give a name. Choose PDF. Give a name. Then save. Now if you click the link, it will automatically show the page, web page. Okay. Okay, if there is no hyperlinks, you can save this as a picture. Go to save as and choose a place and choose JPEG. Okay, then save. Current slide only. Okay, now open this and that's all.